I'm back now, and I'm here with the star of today's game, Kimberly Cunniff, scoring two goals for the second game in a row, both off of corners. How does it feel, Kim, the hero of today's game?
It feels great. I mean, we work really hard on corners. Every practice, we're practicing them, and they're great to execute. We really use them well.
Six goals on the year. Now, just describe what it takes for you to, you know, get really good at taking these corners, putting them in the back of the net every time. I'm telling you, looking here at your career, I wouldn't want to be a goalkeeper facing that.
I've worked on it my whole life. I've worked on it since high school. I was the shooter in high school and everything. So it really got a lot better in college. We practice them every day, like I said. So.
Now, as you're about to open up NEC play, what do you think are some of the key games coming up for the Bobcats?
I would say our next game, Sacred Heart. Always looking to the next game. Don't look ahead.
Well, thanks for joining us today, Kimberly. Good game as always, and good luck in the future.
Thank you.
Last game before the conference schedule, would you say you liked? Obviously, the score doesn't hurt, 4-2.
Yeah, I like our corners. I think if we can get corners, we can do well. And unfortunately, took us about 10 corners today before we can put a couple in. So very pleased with Kimmy's performance and our whole corner unit with Lauren Zimniski and Tina Watkins. It was a nicely played situation. I think our adjustments in the second half were huge. We didn't let as many breaks. We kind of gave up the middle of the field hoping they'd cough it up, and it really kind of worked for us.
We'll talk a little bit about the corner attack. I mean, Kimberly Cunniff, is a rocket on her corners, and obviously she's the main target, but, you know, Katie Van Nostrand takes them as well. What do you think, what do you see? Do you practice those corners, you know, day in and day out? It looks like everything's pretty set there.
Yeah, I think what we do is corner for Kimmy and for Katie Van, it's about a time to come to work, and they know it's their job. And I think when you have players that can recognize what their job is, what they're supposed to do for this team, and they do it, then you have wins, and then you end up with really one of the most successful non-conference September, I guess today would be October, that we've almost ever had, because you have a corner unit, they know their jobs. And that's what I'm starting to really appreciate with this group. They know their jobs, whether they're supposed to push the ball out or stop it like Lauren Zimniski, or control the backfield like Tina Watkins and Nicole Lewis. It's about really going to work and doing what you're supposed to do, and that's what they did the second half.
After kind of first goal to make it 2-1, you get that lead and then you give it up. But key to come right back and score again to make it 3-2, and then a late Mackenzie Liptak goal to make it 4-2. Good heart shown today by the
Yeah, excellent. And I think there's a Katie Natariani you have, who was all over the field really making things happen for us defensively and on attack. And you look at Mackenzie, who put a nice ball in there, and pretty happy about her poise at the end. Mac has a tendency to get very excited when she's shooting, and she did a really nice job with poise and putting the ball away. So I was pleased. I knew playing Brown, this is the kind of game we were going to see today. With similar records and similar styles, we actually really match up very similarly when you look at us on paper. So obviously it was a great game, really hard fought, and 4-2 doesn't show quite as much the grit it took to get to that.
I'm joined by Coach Becca Coley, and final question, Coach, is today's the last game before heading into conference schedule. In a few days, you travel to Sacred Heart. Obviously looking forward to that game and the rest of the conference schedule. What's the outlook looking like?
Definitely looking forward to going into conference. There's an excitement level. It's like a new season. We call it the second season. We have to, in this conference, play on four or five different types of fields, so we don't have the luxury of this wet, beautiful wet turf. So we have to be able to adjust. We have to learn to play. Sometimes people win games in conference purely on their heart and their person and their character. So we have to have that, plus we have to have the skill. So I think it'll be exciting to play and start with Sacred Heart. They've always been a big rival for us. So Sunday's huge for us in terms of how much have we learned in our non-conference schedule.
Well, you get weather like this, you can play on some wet surfaces a little more often. Coach,
yeah.
Thanks for joining us.
Thanks, guys.
Congratulations
Thank you.
On the win.